Hello and welcome back to Age of Gaming 360 on the Gaming Team. Today it is day 9 and we're going to be playing Santa 3 Run. Santa Run 3. Okay. Alright. Nice, I like this. Sorry, I got a bit of a cough there. Nice. Okay. Do you know what this game reminds me of? The Captain America game I played ages ago. Oh, okay. Okay. Didn't realize there was a platform underneath it. Okay. What happens there? Hi guys. Sorry, I had to. Can I wind that up a little bit? Okay. Alright. Okay, I've removed it now. I literally have no idea what to do. Hello? Is this thing working? Why is it not working? Oh, I can't even click on me. Give me another minute. There we go. Cool. Anyway, I know what went wrong. What went wrong was the fact that I was still on the draw icon. Oh, all I needed to do was get some buffs. Okay, it's a lot harder than it looks. Actually, no, it is. It's a lot hard. So, am I going to jump over him? I'm not really good at these kind of games. And I'm really tired. I only got 4 hours of sleep last night. Because my birthday is in a week. And so yesterday was my sleepover party. Better like next year. Wow. Makes a lot. Self-confidence. There we go. That was easy. Let's get to the bus stop. To the bus stop, yeah. Alright. I take it there's a spike, yeah. I take it that's a bad idea. Ouch. Okay, I'm running out of time. Dang it.